Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's take out these archers. I wonder how long till I'm gonna accidentally roll off the rooftops. Ooh! Ah, those lovely tile sounds. Shingle sounds. There's a blood stain right there, of course. There we go. See ya. Looks like there's probably a staircase that goes down there from up there. I could just fall, but I don't think there's any reason to. Oh wow, they did a lot of damage! Good job. They got a little overeager there. Why am I suddenly taking so much more damage than I was before? It's like this whole area is just... I don't know, it almost makes me feel as if I should go the other way first. Instead of going here, go back to the profaned capital. But, nah. I'm kinda committed now since I need to go back to get my souls anyway. Maybe I should take another ember. How many do I have? 17. Yeah, that's plenty. Do they know I'm here, or are they just suspicious? Just suspicious. I mean, that one up there isn't just suspicious, but the one on the other side of this thing is. Okay, there we go. Oh, no, damn it! Alright then. This is really a terrible place to fight these enemies. I don't want to fight them anywhere here. I'm gonna roll off and die. I kinda wanna fall down there, since I can fight there easier, but they might chase me. I'm gonna go for it. I want my souls back. Oh, and I'm invaded. Cool. Good timing. Ow, that has a kick to it! There's the person who invaded me. Let's see if they can find where I am. Ooh, more ashes. For more armor that I probably won't have any use for. Alright, well at least I'm safe here. Oh, hi. Thank you. Seriously? Come back here. I'm not going up there to fight you. I don't want an arrow in my ass. Here, I'll use my one seed. Enjoy! Oh, it got your attention! I mean, you got its attention, rather. Have fun! No, don't come for me! Bad, 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 bad. I paid you well. Go fight. Run! Get away, it's going crazy! Oh God. Defiler asshole or something, whatever the hell that censored word is. Oh my God, that thing can loop all the way around. Down. I hear something shooting arrows. It must be. Yep, shooting arrows at that asshole. Aw, sucks to be you. I'm sure they're rather pinned down. Get off the roof! Or you can just die. That's fine too. Where are they? Oh, they're down there. Good luck. That's a big weapon. Oh, that's the weapon I just recently got. I forgot what it's called. The thing from the golem. Or the gargoyle, rather. I got a second weapon, huh? Uh-oh. Run! God, someone's been practicing parrying. I sure don't. Someone's really been practicing parrying. They are damn good. Seriously, being able to parry normally is very difficult. Being able to parry online is like practically impossible because of the latency. Okay, do not do three attacks. That's... Oh, I'm dead, aren't I? GG. Something tells me they have fought a lot of people. They are damn good. But yeah, it looks like if I try to do three attacks, that's when they were getting the parry off. It looks like I was safe to do two, but three, not so much. I wonder why those seeds of the giants are so rare. I don't think I've ever used one before, so I'm pretty sure that's the only one I've gotten in the entire game. And I've been playing this game for like 30 plus hours. Well, this is a bad situation. Okay, looks like the other one's ignoring me. Really? Uh-oh. Obviously, with all the invasions, this is not the sort of place I want to linger. Directly beneath me. Okay, there must be some way down there. Here we go. Thank you. No illusion ahead. Very true. Could be enemies hidden underneath this thing here. I think I'll take the risk, though. Uh-oh. Fire? Or... Oh, that's probably a covenant. This place again. Has this place been seen before? I don't recognize it. Could this be an illusory wall? Try attacking. Hmm? I'm kind of scared to attack. Hold on, before I do that, let's see what's around here. There's a lot of bloodstains. It's an awful lot of bloodstains. Hidden path ahead. Shortcut? Oh. Hello. I wasn't expecting the entire tower to move. I was expecting a bridge to extend or something. Huh. I really want to find a bonfire before I do anything else. Could there be one up here? Oh. Wait a minute. This place again. I do recognize this place. This contraption. Yeah, I remember I recognize this from Dark Souls 1. And I guess I turn the lever and then it puts me at some other place. That's so cool. I don't know if this is getting me closer to... Oh, it is getting me closer to a bonfire. Anor, Londo! That's the name of this place. This place again. Oh, I should probably... rest at the bonfire, huh? Actually, you know what I really should do? I should go back to the Firelink Shrine and actually spend my friggin' souls. go ahead and get the umbral ash.
Gracious, let this. I only.
Alright, so what did that add? Probably new armor. Oh! All the things of favor. That's what it added. And I have the Ring of Favor, and the Ring of Favor is incredibly good, so this stuff might be really good. Or maybe the Helm of Favor and all these favors were there before? Because there's also Eastern Armor, and that was the name of the ashes. Eastern. I don't know, but before I spend my souls on leveling up, I definitely want to check out both of these sets of armor. Alright, well, I did the math, I compared the stats, and it seems like the Armor of Favor armor set is significantly better than what I have right now. And judging by the icons, I also think it's going to be freaking gorgeous. Look at that. So I'm going to go for it. I'll show you how the stats compare in a second. The set of Eastern armor is also, I think, maybe slightly better, or around the same as my current armor. The difference between the Eastern armor and the Favor armor is that basically the Favor armor is slightly better, but slightly heavier. But I did the math on exactly how much weight the Eastern armor is going to give me, and I'm still going to be under 75% on my equipment load, which means I'm still going to be able to do a normal roll. I'm not going to slow roll or anything like that, so won't be a problem.
Ashen one.
Oh, I'm so excited for how this is gonna look! Oh, I'm gonna ditch these rags. So admittedly, I actually only compared the chest piece, but if the chest piece in the Favor armor is better, then chances are the rest are as well. So if you compare the stats, it looks like the slashing versus slash and thrust is a little bit better. So the physical resistance is like about the same, maybe very slightly better. The magic, fire, lightning, dark is also about the same, you know, lower in some areas, higher in some areas. But the big, big difference, physical and magic and all that stuff is like around the same. But the big difference is in the resistances. If you look at them, bleed, poison, frost, curse, and poise, way better. I mean, look at the poise alone, from 7 to 11.4. Yeah, this is going to be really nice. I didn't compare the helmet, so let's take a look at that. Apparently it's slightly worse at almost everything, except it weighs less. You know what? I don't care. I want to complete my look. I'm wearing a full set of armor. Looks like similar story. Except the physical resistance is actually pretty much just better across the board. And finally, physical resistance also just better across the board. Way better poise and everything. Yeah, this is gonna be so nice. That is a gorgeous set of armor. And also slightly weird. It looks like I have four hands because embedded in the armor are like two hands crossing my chest that wrap around to the back. That's really weird. Other than being a little bit weird, it's freaking beautiful. No! I slow rolled. But I thought, what's my equipment load? What's a percentage? 70.5%. Oh! Maybe the threshold is 70%, not 75%. Well, okay, that's no big deal. I have enough souls that I can level up and just,
welcome.
Make that better.
Very well, then.
Vitality. That should fix it. Should I put 2 points in vitality? Nah, let's just put one and see if that fixes it. Actually, no, let's put two. Wait, I just put two, didn't I? I accidentally put two, I think. Oh well, whatever.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the
Now we are at 69.3%. Yes, normal roll. Sweet. Awesome. Okay, I was at Anor, Londo. Of course, I'm not actually going to continue there, though, because I did not finish the area down here. Please tell me I can operate the device from down below. Uh-oh. I can't go backwards, can I? Huh, there's a bonfire over there. Well, shit. Just to be sure, what if I try to use this lever over here? Nope. That's only for pulling it back to here. Okay, then. That means we need to go back here. Damn. I think I'm just gonna run past them. See if they'll follow me. Don't really have a lot of souls to lose, so what the heck. Look at those hands on the back of my armor. Just looks like I'm always just getting hugged. Please don't follow me. Okay, good. So they said attack, right? Illusory wall. Try attacking. Ooh. I don't like the look of that. I really don't like the look of this. I wonder if those statues are gonna come to life. Oh. Hello. I kind of hope that's not better than what I just bought. That would be sad. Lighter. No, it's not. Slightly worse, but also lighter. Much less poise. No, it's not really better. It's pretty good for the weight class, but no need. Yeah, same story. This has got to be a boss or something, right? Chest ahead. Time for man and then try woman. What? Oh, reversal ring. That must be to change your, change your body. Males can perform female actions and vice versa. Or not? What's a female action? A divine ring granted to the Dark Moon Gwendolyn in his youth. Causes males to perform female actions and vice versa. Gwendolyn was raised like a daughter through the aura of the moon, and was said to behave like a sullen, brooding goddess. Males to perform female actions and vice versa. I do not understand what that means. I guess... Whoop. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to take that off, but it's fine. Let me take off all my clothes and see if it does change my body. And that's just a really weird description, or if it does something else that I can't even fathom. No? Okay, doesn't change your body. So what are male and female actions? Oh, listen to the soft padding of my feet. Like, are animations different? Or something? I don't know, they look the same. I don't get it. I think I'm gonna have to look at the wiki for that one. There's flowers up there. This room. Is this where that goddess was? The gigantic woman? I think there's another pathway out here. Stealth didn't work out too well. Wow, really? Thought I'd stun them before they can get a shot off. Oh! Double whammy. I hate this ladder. I never want to see it again. This is not working out too well. Please just stop looking at me. Ugh. Terrible. It's gonna take forever. I don't know what to do. Oh, they went back. Okay. There we go. We're good. Haha, I successfully poisoned them. I can just wait till they die. I meant to dodge that. Oh no, they're not poisoned anymore. Wait, no, they are still poisoned. Do 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 do. That was a battle of attrition. Is there anything over there? I could jump onto there. I'm not gonna risk it. Shortcut ahead. Oh, this goes down to the place where I couldn't open. It doesn't open from that side. Cool. I guess I should just teleport back and go to Anor, Londo, maybe? Hold on. I can't remember. Did I go over here? I feel like I did, but I don't actually remember what's in here. Oh yeah, yeah I did. Yeah, I mean that's kind of a cool shortcut, but I've already explored this area, so I don't really need it anymore, do I? I'm pretty sure I'm done with this area, I just need to go to Anor Londo. Unless I missed something. Oh, no, that's gonna take me to the bonfire that doesn't actually teleport me anywhere, isn't it? The one in the water? Oh no, I can't rest it now. I thought I couldn't for some reason. My question is, do I want to continue on to Anor Londo, or should I go to the Profane Capital? The Profane Capital is kind of the beginning, or near the beginning, of the Irithale dungeon. Whereas Anor Londo is just one more thing in the Irithale of the Boreal Valley. So I feel like this would be starting kind of a new zone, or at least near the beginning of a zone, whereas this is just finishing one. So let's go to Anor Londo. Now this feels like a pretty good place to end the episode, but I don't want to. I want to continue on for a bit. Fight me. Uh-oh, company. Thankfully that one's poisoned. Uh-oh. Bad. No, I don't have my healing potions selected. Not just one attack to dodge, it's kind of two. Company! Oh! This is very bad. I really need to separate them. Open the door! Locked by some contraption! Fuck! How am I supposed to fight these two? They have different weapons, they have different movesets. Ooh, I've almost got one dead. I guess I'll try pulling the first one even further back? I'm not sure what the behavior of the other enemy is. I don't know if they just, like, patrol up and down the stairs. Wait for the other one to go back. There we go. Much easier when you just have to fight one at a time. Oh, here's something. Oh, there's three to that move. I thought there was only two. Seriously? I think it's because I was attacking. I was doing a strong move when they hit me, which means they got counterattack bonus damage. Oh. Shouldn't have done a strong attack. There was no reason to. There's no reason to at all. They were almost dead. Look at that person back there, that spirit with the helmet of a mimic. Oh, man! That's a hard one. I just said invading another world. Is it gonna do that before I load, or...? It's taking a while to load, I think it... Oh, no. Alright, one more attempt at the glowing-eyed one. Whoa! I want to get my souls back before I encounter them. Jump for joy! Woohoo! Man, just look at this view. Beautiful. Secrets? No secrets. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to end this episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to continue to explore Anor Londo.